and welcome to another video in our series of Office 365 technical support modules. In this video, I'll show you how to troubleshoot some of the common issues with Lync Online Presence that can be easily resolved. Presence is a useful functionality in Lync Online that allows you to display your availability to others. You can choose from multiple presence options like available, busy, or off work. Communication and productivity will suffer if presence is not being properly displayed. We will troubleshoot the following scenarios in this video. Contacts appear to be offline in Microsoft Lync 2010. You cannot search the global address list using Microsoft Lync 2010. Contacts are missing from the contact list. Contacts display presence unknown. Presence is not displayed in Outlook or SharePoint. Let's troubleshoot the issue of contacts who appear to be offline in Microsoft Lync 2010. First, check to make sure the contact is not blocked. Click Relationship in Lync 2010. Expand the blocked contacts group and verify that the offline contact is not blocked. A contact will also appear offline if the user blocks you or if the user ignores your request to add them to your contact list. If the offline contact is a public internet contact or a federated contact, you should also verify that domain federation and public IM connectivity is enabled in the Lync Online Control Panel. Log into the Microsoft Office 365 portal as an admin. Click Admin from the top navigation pane. Click Manage from the Lync Online section of the page. The settings are displayed under the Current Settings section. You should also confirm that the user's domain name is allowed or not blocked. Click Domain Federation from the top of the page to view the blocked and allowed domains. Refer to the video titled Troubleshooting Domain Federation for Lync for more information about Lync Online Domain Federation. Now let's troubleshoot the issue of not being able to search the global address list using Microsoft Lync 2010. You will receive the following error messages when the global address list is unavailable. In Microsoft Lync Online 2010, address book and global address list lookups are performed through Exchange Web Service queries, also known as EWS. The Lync 2010 client no longer downloads local copies of the address book. You must be able to connect to EWS in order for the EWS queries to work. To verify your connectivity, hold the Control key and right-click the Lync 2010 icon from the notification area of your taskbar. Click Configuration Information. Write down the URL listed next to the EWS External URL field. Note that there is no URL listed in our example because EWS is not deployed in our demo environment. Open the browser and go to the URL. Your EWS connectivity is working properly if SAML data is displayed similar to what is currently displayed on the screen. Your EWS connectivity is not working properly if you receive a timeout or page not found error. To resolve this issue, ensure that ports 443, 3478, and 50,000 through 59,999 are allowed through your proxy or firewall. If you are behind a proxy server, you should also verify that Internet Explorer is using the correct settings to connect to the proxy server. In Internet Explorer, click Tools and then click Internet Options. Click the Connections tab. Click LAN Settings. Add a check mark next to Use a Proxy Server for your LAN. Enter the proxy server address, as provided by the IT administrator of your company, into the address field. If your company uses an ISA or TMG proxy, you may need to have the ISA firewall client or the forefront TMG client installed to connect to the proxy service. Now let's add the EWS sites to your trusted sites. Click the Security tab, click Trusted Sites, and click Sites. Enter the following information into the text box. Click Add, click Close when done. Now, let's troubleshoot the scenario where your contacts are lost, showing presence unknown, or showing an incorrect display name. In rare cases, the contact list may be corrupted because of an invalid character in an out-of-office message or because of a lingering deprovisioned contact. Updating the contact list with the server may ensure that everything is synchronized. To force a contact list update, locate the following folders depending on your operating system. Delete the following files from these locations. Restart Lync 2010 and wait 30 minutes for the resynchronization to finish. Lastly, Let's troubleshoot the scenario where contacts are not displaying presence in SharePoint, OWA, or Outlook. Lync Online can share presence with other services in Office 365, like SharePoint and Exchange Online, provided that the user is signed into Microsoft Lync Online via the Lync 2010 client or Exchange Outlook Web Access Instant Messenger. If the user is not signed in, their presence will not display or their presence will be gray and display presence unknown. In Outlook 2007 and Outlook 2010, you have the option of displaying the user's presence within the Outlook client itself when reading and composing email. To verify that presence shows for all contacts, click File from the ribbon in Outlook 2010, then click Options and Contacts. Under Online Status and Photographs, make sure that Display Online Status next to name is checked. In Outlook 2010, click the Tools menu and then Options. Click the Other tab. Under Person Names, make sure that Display Online Status next to person's name is checked. Optionally, make sure that Display Online Status in the two NCC fields only when mouse pointer rests on a person's name is checked. This option allows you to see online status information only when you rest the pointer on a name. In this video, we've looked at how to troubleshoot some of the common issues with Lync Online presence that can be easily resolved. Thanks for watching this video, and I hope that you found it helpful.